Today, we will look at the DFD autofocus performance of the Panasonic Lumix TZ100 ultrazoom camera. The continuous autofocus will be tested. The car will drive for 4 seconds, it will wait for 2 seconds, and then it will drive for 4 seconds back. The test will be repeated for faster 3 seconds and 2 second rides. You can see that the performance differs a lot between 4K at 25 frames per second and Full HD, which is at 50 frames per second. It's much quicker at higher frame rates. Nevertheless, it still struggles to keep pace with the moving object. Another test, when I will be focusing on flowers in the different distances and the background. I will start with 50p mode. If compared with the previous test, the autofocus is surprisingly quick. But there can be still some focus hunting. Nevertheless, refocusing back was reasonably quick. It focuses at the background quicker with less hunting down. But now, let's see what will happen at 4K and 25 frames per second. It focuses correctly, but it's slower. And focusing at the background causes bigger problems. Focusing back at the foreground takes much longer time to complete. The camera got it right this time. It was slow, but correct. Thanks for watching, please subscribe and see you next time.